This is a story of betrayal and the sorrows it has sown. It is a betrayal caused by my own hand. Yes, the betrayal of the four great heroes. They were immortals, yet they served me, the Emperor. But I and my six trusted advisors attempted to magically steal the hero's immortality by crucifying them to the great tree at the bottom of the world. This horrible deed of betrayal was the first of my seven sorrows, and the only one in my power to undo. So I have freed them, my four loyal heroes, the ones whose counsel I should never have dismissed. They must journey through the lands to set right what my betrayal and sorrows have wrought. It is a world made hostile and monstrous through my misdeeds, and those of the evil six advisors. The various forms these six have taken now grow stronger as they ravage our world. The heroes must now seek out the six and destroy them all in battle to end the chaos unleashed upon our world. All will be set right if the heroes can triumph. For the sake of our world, I hope they do. This was formerly a great city, one the warrior knew as his home. But now, it suffers under the evil plots of the six who have spread chaos and destruction to the four corners of the world. Here, men fight for nothing, driven mad by the evil power of the six. The heroes must fight through this chaos for the sake of their quest.